ETH Zurich Entrance Exam Mathematics January 2021. And ETH Zurich is one of the best universities in the world and also is consistently ranked among the top 5 universities in Europe and among the top 10 best universities of the world. And now we want to solve one of the problems. So let's see that the problem is what? The problem is the following. First problem says, if you translate it to English, it says simplify as much as you can. The simplest form, each term. So let's start with part A. 2a plus 4 all over a squared plus 4a plus 4. If you factor from 2 in the numerator, then it would be 2 times a plus 2. And also we can write denominator as a square form. It would be a plus 2 squared. And now we can cancel a plus 2 from numerator and denominator. We would reach 2 over a plus 2. And it's the simplest form. Now let's do part B. A squared minus 16 all to the power of 8 all over a minus 4 to 8. Now we know that a square minus square, we can write it a minus 4 times a plus 4. This term a squared minus 16 is a minus 4 times a plus 4 all to the power of 8 all over a minus 4 to the 8. Now we can say, okay, a minus 4 times a plus 4 all to the power of 8 equals a minus 4 to 8 times a plus 4 to 8 all over a minus 4 to the 8. And we can cancel a minus 4 to 8 from both numerator and denominator, and then we would reach a plus 4 to the 8. And that's the simplest form. Part C. 4a squared minus 36 all over a squared minus a minus 12. Now we can factor from 4 in the numerator and we would have 4 times a squared minus 36 over 4 is 9. So 4 times 9 is 36. So again, a square minus a square. Now let's focus on denominator, a squared minus a minus 12. So we know that is somehow a plus minus something, a plus minus something. The multiplication must be minus 12 and their sum must be minus 1. What are the two numbers that their multiplication is minus 12? So 6, 2, 12, 1, 3, 4, and their sum is 1, minus 1. So we would see that 3 and 4 are better. So since their sum is minus 1, minus 4 and plus 3. The multiplication is minus 12 and their sum is minus 1. And now a square minus a square, 4 times that, 4 times a minus 3 times a plus 3. Now we can cancel this a minus plus, we have a plus 3 and a plus 3, and then if we cancel from both denominator and numerator, we would have 4 times a minus 3 all over a minus 4, and that's the simplest form.